Today I'm going to demonstrate my Paramount MyT moving through the WiSky control and the SkyX professional on a Macintosh. So real quick demonstration of what I've got for my setup. Here I've got my MacBook Pro. I'll do a real quick walk around so you can see that there are no cables or anything attached to it. No USB. Not even a power cord. Over here is the Paramount MyT. And here on the back, it's dimly lit, but you might be able to see a little bit of what's going on. All I have here is a power cord. There's no other cables. And this little guy right there, that is the WiSky antenna. I've created a wireless network using the WiSky antenna to control my Paramount. I'll be able to do all the commands through the Macintosh. So, I'm going to put the camera on a tripod. Right there. And now I'm going to slew the telescope mount around a little bit. So right now I am homing the mount, which is the first thing that you need to do every time you connect a Paramount MyT. And the homing is done. Now I'm going to do what's called an exercise, which I'm not exactly sure what that's going to look like. I haven't done it yet, but apparently it moves the axes around and kind of works them in. So we're going to run that next. And this is all being done over a wireless network. Not my house wireless network, just an ad hoc network connected between the mount and the laptop. Already I can tell you this is a lot quieter than a CGEM or even a AVX from Celestron.
And that does it. That is the end of the exercise. I still have yet to figure out how to get it to park in a position that I want it to park in, but I'm pretty sure I'll have that figured out before too long. So anyway, that's the Paramount MyT so far. Hopefully before too long I'll get some clear skies and I'll actually be able to give this thing a first light.